there's a lot of pressure for us to come in line with that legacy and understand the history from where all of this music comes from. But at the same time, you know, we pay homage to it by being ourselves.
You have the freedom to create what comes through you. And there are not many opportunities that we get that we can just express what we feel.
It's something to just play an instrument, but to develop a style. No matter what anybody hears, they say that's it.
There are many different types of musicians with different talents. Like one musician might be able to really hear harmony.